Blake.
How's it going,
what's
man?
Guys,
Blake, what's
going
on?
Doing good. I'm going on a little date.
Okay, with who?
Amelie.
Oh, nice. Okay, Blake, how was your day with Amelie at Raising Cane's, man? Did you guys have a good time?
Actually, yeah.
Good.
I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life, yeah. I want you to fuck up my nights, yeah, fuck up my nights, yeah, all of my nights, yeah. I want you to bring it all on, if you make it all wrong, that'll make it all right, yeah. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life, yeah.
There's no way. Blake's walking. No, he didn't. Are you guys messing with me? Oh, Blake is on his left.
Whoa, is this a new couple right here?
I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life. I want you to rule my life, you to rule my life, you to rule my life, yeah. I want you to fuck up my nights, yeah, fuck up my nights, yeah, all of my nights, yeah.
To come for Amelie because she was confident in her video. How do you feel about that?
I think being confident is the most sexiest thing a girl can do.
There you go. I like that.
I think he has great eyes. I am drawn to the eyes. He has beautiful eyes. And about his personality, like, really is a super sweet person.
Who was the last girl I kissed?
Amelie.
I was gonna say, like, you are still in this life.
The last kiss was her.
Yeah, I actually didn't really do it.